So what I'm looking at is why we have seen this thing all over the world, that the share of total income, the total economic pie going to labor, to workers, has shrunk over the last 30 or 40 years. This is very unusual. So economists often think the labor share stays the same forever. But in fact, in the United States and France and many other countries, it's gone down. And people don't know why. So we give an answer to that. And our view is that what's happened is that the economy has become more and more dominated by superstar firms. Firms like Google and Amazon in the digital markets, firms like Walmart or Carrefour in the retail market. And what these firms have is that they have very high profits, and the flip side of that is that they have a low share of labor in their sales. So as the economy has become more winner-take-all, that a smaller and smaller number of firms can win more and more markets, think about Uber in driving, for example, what happens is that the weight of the economy moves towards these firms, which have a low labor share. So what that means in aggregate for the economy as a whole is that labor share falls. And that's a worry because, you know, over the last 10 or 15 years, the economy in the world has grown more slowly. Productivity growth has slowed down. So it means that not only is the pie, the economic pie, not growing very fast, but workers are getting a smaller and smaller share of that. So that means wages and jobs, there's downward pressure on those things. So our paper is all about that fact, basically.